We spent a weekend here at Burgh, Ireland, off the south coast of Devon in the United Kingdom in September 2008. It was a weekend recreating a weekend in the country in 1930s style by the Noel Coward Society. Notice this view from satellite of Burgh Island. There are no bridges, and at low tide, the land is accessible. It's very firm land. You can drive across in a jeep. This is the Burgh Island Inn from the mainland. There were about 50 of us there, occupying about 30 suites in the hotel. This is the only major building on the island. Previous pictures were at low tide. Now here we are with the tides coming in. It's most unique. Notice that the tides are coming in from both the east and the west, and they're just about joining at this point. This is a vehicle called the sea train, which enables you to cross to the mainland from the island in waters as deep as, I understand, 10 feet.
It goes very slowly, but it can make
on the terrace at the inn, looking back toward the mainland. And the next slide is, in the same spot, is Barbara and Patrick Longford. Barbara's president of the society and has been very gracious to us on our visits to England. A nice view down from the edge of the terrace. Now you will see a video of the foxtrot we did here at the party. Unfortunately, it wasn't recorded at the time, but we did record this when we got back home in Bradenton with our teacher, coach, Denise. So that, here we go.
I've had a special request tonight to sing a song that I wrote many years ago, and I hope that perhaps some of you may remember it. It's called A Room with a View. Then we will build a lullaby. The world is one.
After leaving Burgh Island, we had a three-hour drive into London with Dominic Vlasto on a Sunday afternoon. And as we were driving along, Dominic advised us, keep your eye peeled for Stonehenge. It will be on your left. Here it is with my trusty camera. Now we are in London. You'll recognize the sights as we go through. Back in London, we were guests of Patrick and Barbara Longford at the Hurlingham Club, which was beautiful gardens and layout on the banks of the Thames River, and it was just a beautiful, beautiful place.